Γεια σας, με λένε Αλκιόνι και σε αυτό το βίντεο θα δούμε 5 comics τα οποία είναι στο Kickstarter και χρειάζονται την υποστήριξή σας για να γίνουν handprint. Ένα από αυτά έχει φτάσει το στόχο του, αλλά τα υπόλοιπα δεν τον έχουν φτάσει. Αν έχετε κι εσείς κάποιο comic στο Kickstarter, στείλτε μου link και άμα θέλετε να εξερευνήσω το comic σας στο κανάλι μου, πάλι στείλτε μου link στα σχόλια ή στο Twitter.
Sunnyside Skies is a webcomic about two opposites who become friends. One of them is a grumpy Starbucks worker who's always dead inside, and the other one is an energetic college student who drinks coffee, loves snacks, sleeps in really late, misses class, and constantly struggles to keep his grades afloat. You know, the typical relatable college student. The goal for this Kickstarter is to print the first two chapters into a roughly 200-page softcover book. The book also comes with a never-before-seen bonus comic that shows how the two main characters met. There are also some cool things you can get at higher tiers, including a signed book, an enamel pin, charms, and you can even insert yourself into the story. Now, if you can't back the Kickstarter, I'm also running some social media giveaways. If you have Instagram, Tumblr, or Twitter, you can enter to win a free shirt and help me spread the word about my Kickstarter. Yep, so that's about it. Thanks for checking out my project.
My Summer Love is the sequel to my first book called My Love Story, which is, obviously, a high school romance. Beaumore is a young writer, and she is obsessed with love stories. She is obsessed with reading them, she's obsessed with writing them, and she does it as a way of coping with her asocial behavior. She's very shy, she's not very outgoing, and it's hard for her to make personal connections with other people. And she meets a boy who's very nice to her on the first day and becomes very attached to him. But because of that, because of that shyness, it's hard for her to become closer to him. And that's the main struggle of the first story. My love story, she had the close support, you know, of Annie and Dallas, but in My Summer Love, she's feeling very distant from her friends, and she's in a state of just feeling like there's nothing to move towards. There's no connections out there for her to make anymore.
For years, this mask has stared back at me, asking me if today I finally crack. It seems so long ago now, but I roughed up every lowlife from here to Bridge and Pratt.
For the Beast's next opponent, I give you the Fishtown Fist.
We running a bloody board school around here.
I know it hurts. Please, you have got to move on.
This is Philly, where brutes rule and the weak get their faces kicked in the dirt. And I need to turn that inside out.